going with the bare minimum of water here and very little fall. So as you can see, it gets to the top, it's struggling. So what we're going to do, we're going to move it into one of the inside holes, and that's going to give it more drive. I'm on the outside motor hole, so we can move well in. Well, tense times there for a while, but we've got the water to the tank, so that's good. It's only about a 30 metre lift, so it's not huge, but we're not dealing with a lot of water here, so just really pleased that we've got it there. Had to do a few things to get it, but it's good. Side up here in Ranfurly. We've now got all the water going through it, which is good. We've got a little bit more fall. We've got a foot valve on the end of the suction hose, and it's pumping well. Good installation.